sunny there. He's in the 88 out of Cotton Valley, Louisiana, sponsored by Lakeshore Heating and Air, where the customer's always right. Jacob Mills.
They passed. They said the car was real loose or something.
Jacob Mills is going to be in the AJ27. He's out of Middle Louisiana, sponsored by Total Vinyl Graphics, C&D Engines, R&D Small Engines, and Headway here in Columbus. Bill Byron is going to be in the I-4 out of Gloucester, Louisiana. Mickey Cox, the 89M out of Middle Louisiana, sponsored by PB&J Motorsports. And thanks to Michael Dean. Tom Reiner's going to be in the 37, sponsored by Ron Juan Racing. CD Hinton, he's going to be in the 3D. And he's at Triple Louisiana, sponsored by Gateway Tires, Hawk Safety Clean System.
You ain't say nothing, what's going on?
Actually, I live in Hawk. He lives right down the street.
You tired?
Got three for him. Blake Perlin, he's going to be in the 55E out of Stonewall, Louisiana. Joe Best is going to be in the number 5. And Wendell Davis is going to be in the 7X out of Freeport, Louisiana. All right, first equal limited modified. You need to start heading to the staging area. First equal limited modified. You need to head to the staging area.
My adrenaline is still flowing. I'm still shaking.
Are you faster than 5 car?
Huh?
Faster than 5 car?
5 cents?
All right, this will bring light and green flag.
Nice car, looks like it's setting up good. Setting up real good. Come on, Dwayne, come on.
All right, Mickey Cox, the 89
is 3D
moves up.
Whoa. You like you hit a pothole or something.
Davis in the 7X.